Hello, hello everyone. How are you doing today? Today, I have stopped at a place here where I live called Passato's. I had to stop and get me some of their nachos. I have my rice. I have my beans. Then I got me one of those kiddos. It's happy hour, so I got me a swirl margarita with my lemon water. Yes, yes, yes. All right, y'all. I got my spoon. I have to bring me another one. Look at those nachos. Good, good, good. Yes, yes, yes. I have to come get me some beef. That's the I got their nachos and I got the combo. I got the combo nachos. I got the combo nachos and I got them with the beef and chicken. Sour cream. I love, love, love Spanish rice. I love it, love it, love it. Got me the beans. The beans actually come on the nachos, but I always tell them to put my beans on the side. They're good. They taste so good. It's so good. I Chips and salsa. You gotta have some chips and salsa. It's so good. I have it don't matter which way I eat them. I eat them with just beef only or chicken only, but I did the combo. I put my jacket on. It's cold outside here where I live, and it's cold out in here. I'm getting ready to put the corn meat on my rice off into my beans. Good, good, good. I came during happy hour. Who doesn't like happy hour? Damn.
That was good. Look how much I got left. This is so, so good. Pretty good bit left. Got about half of it left, but if your day didn't start off great, make it great. I'm going to keep enjoying this right here. And I will talk to you all next time.